Welcome back to the game room. I am Jay, and I am playing Coil Keeper once again. So, what I'm planning on doing is taking on King Slime. But, before I do that, I want to go and set up the drilling for... What'd it be at? Oh, it's be over here. I might have to make more. The drilling for the... I need copper bars. For the iron and the gold. Because... Just in case something happens to Marco here. I don't have to worry about... That's more than I need. I don't have to worry about, you know, a new character right off the bat trying to run up there and do everything. Alright. Any food on me? What? You got no food? Okay. Let's get a cart. Three. Why I'm here. Awesome. Okay, so. I do have iron coming in, but you know, more iron is always good. Actually, no, it's not going to work. Let me look at the map. I need some bridges. Let me grab some wood just in case I need it. There's a guy nearby. I heard something. Oh, there is. He's up there. What is this? I probably had bridges. I probably did. Oh. Now, what was I saying? I keep my door closed. Why did the goblins come down? It makes no sense to me. Actually, let's build off of this. Can I cross? What? Hold up. We need something to come here. Here comes some copper. Now this is going to be a game changer if I can just go down the track. Or over the track. Either way. Don't get caught up. Just go. Awesome. Freaking awesome. Okay. Can I go down the track? What? So this isn't going to affect it at all. Not one bit. I ran out of track. Which, of course, is, I knew was going to happen. But I can still be. Awesome. I need a crap little more track. So the way I want to go is straight across where I used to have conveyor belts. See the map. I'm right there, and it's down this way. Now let's go straight across. Screw it. A bit easier for me if I just go straight across, but eh. It would save some tracks, wouldn't it? Let's do that. I can hit that, but not the bridge. Makes sense. Perfect sense. Oh yeah, duh, it's land. Okay, now I'm there. I need to go down. And over this way? Yeah, it's over this way. Now, I could just... Dig straight across and down? Nah, let's just go how I got it. I know, I realized what I did. Damn it. then. Well, I want to go straight down. That's about there. So it'd be there we go. That should be almost there. F off. I killed a boss. I got two bosses. Well, Marco has one boss under his belt. Now I just gotta find another boss that I really don't know about. Here's the spot right here. I got any wood on me? I do not. Eh. Oh well. Set this up around here. You know what? No. There we go. I think that's good. That goes there and there. That's not good, actually. I need to connect this. There we go. Now it's good. Now it's going to take me away. I need a few of these. That's pretty much it. I just need actually one across from each other. And I need two generators. think I lost mine in a fight. Run back and get the other one. Damn it. I can make some more copper railing while I'm at it. So this will be a lot quicker. I wonder if I can set traps under this conveyor belt. So I don't have to worry about slimes coming down it. That'd be interesting. Let's see about setting up a trap. Now the traps. Let's see some copper and stuff. Ooh, 410, baby. I need wood, don't I? Okay, well, traps. And boss. Well, let's first check. Can I? I can't place it on a conveyor belt. Can I? No. Well, that sucks. What I can do. Yo, y'all dug this out, didn't you? There we go. Set up a little trap for the, you know, goblins. Engine number 9. Okay. Now, wood. I need wood. Need a lot of wood. I think this should be enough. Probably more than I need. Probably not more than I need. I don't know. We're gonna find out. And I can put this here, so when I go down the tracks, I can just place them in front of me and not get dragged off by the conveyor belt. Not what I meant to do, but fine, whatever. Kind of wasted 2 tracks. Ouch, you bastard. Try and fix that track I made. To my cot. That was strange. It just disappeared on me. I see you. Alright, hook up the other engine. Why is... Oh. Ew. It's gonna be another copper situation. I had that happen to the copper. Got some gold. More iron coming. Alright, that's awesome. Let's head back to base. Let's go ahead and use this. I can't do it there. That's awesome. I don't have to go all that way. The Hive Mother. Interesting. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and... Let's go put a lot of stuff away. Let's make some bombs. How do you guys get in here? One little extra, just in case. Wooden walls. I need that. I need to make a generator. What do I need for a generator? I need slime, tin bars, and pepper, copper. Any paper? Miner. I picked up iron bars. I didn't pick up tin. Damn it. That's iron still. Oh, sweet. Okay, let's put stuff away. Seeds. pointless food. Ground. Armor. Tools. Don't need this. I don't need this. This goes over here. I don't need it at the moment. I'm just gonna use the gun and set up the traps. Now I gotta get food. Thorns. That's just thorns too. I think that's good. I think that's good. Put those bombs away. I am not playing with these bombs anymore. I'll take all of you guys out. Put you over here. The pet pen. Okay. I think I'm ready for the slime boss. Hopefully this isn't the end of Marco. The slime boss has taken out a lot of my players. Okay. I was about to say, am I dead? Am I dead? That would have sucked so much. Oh my god! He's like, F your... Oh, something happened to my computer. I don't know why it beeped. He was like, F your bombs. Your bombs ain't nothing. I'm so worried. I'm stuck. I gotta find a way to beat this guy. I got caught up. Caught the fuck up by these little slimes. Damn it. Alright. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Till next time. Peace. I can't even freaking speak.